All the neighbors here, they start. There's a message system here. People email. We have a group, chat group on their WhatsApp. So they kind of started waking us up. And so our neighbor was evacuating her dogs and cats. And so I woke to that. And then we just pack our little bag. And
then just how scary is it? I mean, just behind us, the flames are coming very close to the homes. How scary is it for a resident?
It's very scary, of course, you know. But the city, every year they cut into the mountain. There's like a little fire break. So that hopefully will stop it. And then it burns almost every year. So there's not so much fuel in this part.
And you've seen the damage done to UCT and other structures?
I watched it. I used to work for UCT a long time ago before I retired, so I was very upset about it. So yeah, I watched it on television.
We had a fire about 3 years ago in Frederik, same scenario. No traffic department, no fire department. This fire started yesterday at UCT. They could see the wind predictions. Last night, no fire protection. No traffic department came here. We pay rates and taxes. These women and children have to evacuate by themselves. You can take a picture up and down the road. Not one fire truck in Frank Avenue with the last road on the mountain. We are fed up paying rates and taxes and getting no support from government and local government.
Will you be evacuating today?
I will not be evacuating. I will protect my house that I pay rates and taxes on, that I transferred 5 years ago and where I raised my family. I will do it by myself.
We've been told to evacuate, and I just want to say we were very thankful for the firefighters. They've come through our property. They've held it back, and we're out with our lives and our important stuff, and we're really grateful for that.
How scary was it overnight? I mean, seeing the fire on the slopes of the mountain coming down, I mean, you know, you must have had some concern. Did you sleep at all last night?
We slept about 2 hours. It's been scary. It's emotional packing up your stuff and leaving. But I think we've been responsible and we're leaving right now. My partner's waiting for me.
Thank you very much, Mr. Castro. Okay. All the best, sir.
Thank you.